Hello and thank you for choosing our video. In today's video we will be using an S-clip to close off our bracelet. To use the S-clip, slide one end onto the elastics that are on the loom tool. Now slide the other end of the S onto the other end of the pattern. And there we have it. Thank you for watching our video. Additional videos can be seen at www.rainbowloompatterns.com.